I think I heard something in this forest. Hey, this is Creeper. Where is he going? What? Why did it just explode? This is strange. Wait a minute. There's some kind of cave here. Hey, I see a chest inside. Could it be a treasure? It would be great to find a treasure. Let's check what's inside. What is it? Is there only one brush here? Hey, one brush. It's just some kind of joke. I can't believe it. Okay, let's at least check this brush and try to draw something. For example, a diamond sword. This is the diamond sword I drew. I like to use this brush. I'll keep it for myself. What was that? Where did the diamond sword come from? Hold on, did my drawing just become real? It's incredibly cool. If it worked with a sword, does it work with any object? Wow, there are so many possibilities with this brush. I need to show it to Mikey. And here's Mikey. Hey Mikey, I have something cool that I want to show you.
Oh, hey, JJ. Be quiet, I'm spying here.
Who are you watching here, Mikey?
Watch these villagers, JJ. Watch carefully.
Wow, this rich villager has a lot of diamonds. But what exactly are you looking for here, Mikey?
How's that, JJ? I want to get these diamonds for myself, too. I want to become a rich Mikey. Wouldn't that be cool?
Mikey, do you want to steal those diamonds from him?
Maybe steal it. But first, we need to follow him. Find out where he keeps his diamonds.
Okay, Mikey, let's try to do this.
JJ, look at this rich villager's huge house. I'm sure there are many diamonds and other treasures to be found inside.
Let's try to enter this house. Maybe the guards will let us through as his friends.
Hey, where are you going?
We are friends of villager.
You can't come in here. Only girls can go ahead.
Thanks, boys. Goodbye, losers.
Hey, it's not fair to do that.
Oh no, JJ. We're both boys, and that means we won't be allowed in this house. What are we going to do?
We will be left without diamonds. Or we can come up with something. Hey, Mikey, I remembered something. I think I know how we can get into the house of a rich villager.
What? Why didn't you say anything, JJ?
I got a magic brush. With it, my drawings become a reality. I can draw you like a girl, and you will go inside the house. Wait a bit, Mikey. Let me draw you. I can't make a mistake. There's still a little bit left, Mikey. Now it's done. Let's see if it works.
Hey, look, I've become a girl. How is this possible, JJ? It's so awesome. Now I can get past the guards and pick up the diamonds from the house of a rich villager.
You look so cute, Mikey. You can definitely do it.
JJ, let's hurry up. I can't wait to get all the diamonds. So we reached the house. It's time to see if they'll believe me.
Okay, Mikey, good luck. Let's see from the outside how everything goes. Wow, the guards really thought that Mikey was a girl. Now it remains to wait until he finds the diamonds in this huge house.
Hello, I'm a new girl here.
Wow, what a sweet new girl. Come into my house, make yourself at home.
Okay, thanks, I'll take a look around here. I finally found the chest. It's time to check it out. Wow, this chest is full of diamonds, so cool. It's time to take everything with you and get out of here. Chest, you coming with me? So many diamonds, I just can't believe it. But I have to run. JJ, I did it. I found diamonds in the house of a rich villager.
Hey, Mikey, look, you're a boy again now.
I'm glad to be back. I don't have to be a girl anymore anyway. JJ, I'll put the diamonds in your chest.
Oh no, the rich villager is coming.
Hey, have you seen a pink girl? I think she stole all my diamonds from my house.
No, villager, I didn't see any girl. My friend and I have been here all this time.
As you can see, none of us is a girl.
How lucky you are to be a boy again, Mikey. You could have been caught.
Look at what's inside the chest, JJ.
Wow, a chest full of diamonds. It's amazing. Mikey, you did it. We are rich.
Yeah, it's all with your brush and you painted me like a girl. Otherwise, we wouldn't have been able to do anything, JJ.
Oh, that's where Mikey has been all this time. I'm looking for him everywhere. Hey, Mikey, what are you doing here?
Hello, JJ. I got bored and went fishing for a while. I have nothing to do at all, JJ. I'm so bored. I wish something cool would happen. But if you don't mind, I'll keep fishing, JJ.
Wow, Mikey really got so bored that he decided to go fishing. Hmm, what can I do at the moment? I need to help Mikey get rid of boredom. Wait a bit, buddy. I'll figure something out. Maybe I should draw something with my magic brush. Where is it? Definitely not here. Yeah, I remembered. I hid the brush in the chest under my bed. Here's my magic brush. So, what should I draw for Mikey? Maybe a girlfriend for Mikey? So, I'll draw someone who looks like Mikey. Like that, and I'll add long hair. The drawing turns out to be simple, but I hope it works as it should. The drawing is ready. Now we are waiting for what will happen. It worked! Hey girl, I'm here. Do you want to meet my friend Mikey?
Yeah, I'd love to meet your friend. Where is he?
He's very bored right now, and he's gone fishing. Come with me, I'll show you where he is.
Okay, I can't wait to meet him. Show me the way.
Well, he's not far away. Keep up with me. I hope he likes my surprise for Mikey, and he won't be bored anymore. Here he is, sitting and fishing. Hey, Mikey, get up. I've brought someone. Meet this girl. She really wanted to meet you.
Oh, hi, girl. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Mikey.
Tell me, would you like to play with me right now, girl?
Yeah, I would love to play.
Wow, JJ, thanks for introducing us.
I'm glad to help, Mikey. Now you won't be bored, and you'll always have someone to spend time with.
Let's play already, girl.
And they ran together. Well, I helped Mikey not to get bored anymore with my magic brush. Now he has a girlfriend, and he will be happy.
There you are, JJ. Trouble has happened.
Mikey, what happened?
The girl and I were walking, and we were attacked by bandits. They kidnapped her, JJ. I really need your help.
Oh no, Mikey, it's terrible.
Let's hurry up, JJ. She's in danger.
Bandits, you say? Let's rescue your girlfriend, Mikey.
JJ, this is the hideout of these bandits. Here they kidnapped a girl.
Oh no, there are a lot of them here. It's not that easy to deal with them.
Then what are we going to do, JJ?
Well, I need a powerful weapon to get rid of all the bandits. My magic brush will help me with this. I will draw myself a cool sword and it will become real. Like that. It looks quite powerful. And here's the sword.
Wow, JJ, you have a cool brush. Now you can rescue the girl.
Yeah, Mikey, wait here. I'll deal with all the bandits and bring the girl here. Come on, bandits, attack one at a time. I have a cool sword that explodes and kills you with one blow. Isn't that awesome? All the bandits at the entrance have been removed. Now it's time to enter their lair. I hope there aren't too many of them. I need to be careful there. Attack! Yeah, I feel that the girl is already very close. I need to hurry up to rescue her. Come on, you stupid bandits! You can't handle me when I have such a powerful sword. Give up already, you are too weak. And that's all you're capable of? Weaklings. And here's the girl, we need to rescue her. Hey girl, are you okay?
Oh, JJ, it's you. Have you come to rescue me?
Yeah, let's get out of here as soon as possible.
Are these bandits gone? I'm scared.
Yes, there are no more bandits. I have removed them all. The way back is safe. Come on, Mikey is already waiting for you there. So, we got out of the bandits' hideout.
Oh, girl, are you okay? I'm so glad to see you.
Yeah, thanks to your help, there are no more bandits.
Thank you, JJ, for saving my girlfriend. I do not know what I would have done without your help.
I'm glad to help you, Mikey, in the next row. Please walk carefully and do not get caught by the bandits so that you do not have to save anyone.
Yeah, we'll be careful. I hope the bandits don't show up anymore. JJ, you gave them a hard time with your powerful sword. Hey, JJ, hurry up. I can't wait to start digging in the mine.
Slow down, Mikey. There's no need for us to hurry. Here we are at the mine. Mikey, please be careful and don't go far away from me. He never listens to me.
Oh no, danger, let's run.
What happened, Mikey?
I saw a creeper and I was scared. I don't want to dig in the mine anymore, JJ.
I told you not to go far away from me. Oh, Alex, hello.
Here you are, Mikey and JJ. I've been looking for you everywhere. Have you seen a new very tall building in the village?
A new building? And tall? No, we haven't seen.
Hey, JJ, let's go see what kind of building it is.
Follow me, guys. I'll show you the way.
I'm so interested in what kind of building it could be.
Okay, Mikey. We'll take a look at what Alex is talking about. Let's follow her. Wow, this building is really tall.
Here it is. I asked the villagers, and no one knows where it came from.
It looks really cool. I wish I could find out what's up there. What? Did a villager just fall from this building?
Oh no, JJ, I'm scared. I'd better run away.
Hey, Alex, stop! And she ran away. It's just the two of us, Mikey. Let's find out what kind of building it is.
I think it's a blacksmith, but very tall. Let's see what's inside. There's a chest here.
What's inside the chest, Mikey?
And this chest of garbage. Let's see what's on the floor above. Maybe there are real treasures there. There's a chest here, too.
Tell me what's in this chest.
But this chest is empty.
What bad luck!
Maybe if we climb very tall, we'll find treasure chests.
Let's find out, Mikey.
Two hours later.
Hey, Mikey, let's stop for a bit.
What is it, JJ?
Don't you think it's getting dark?
Look, JJ, we're in space.
Wow, this blacksmith's so tall that we've gone up to space. We can even see the whole planet. What is it, Herobrine?
Oh no, let me go, Herobrine. Help me, JJ.
If you want to save Mikey, go to the top of the building.
Oh no! Herobrine kidnapped Mikey and flew to the very top. How tall is it here? It will be dangerous to fall. But I need to get up and save Mikey from Herobrine. Wait a little longer, Mikey. I'm on my way. It seems to be the second to last floor. This is very high. Maybe there's something useful inside. There is a sword in the chest. Cool! It will help me a lot against Herobrine. I'm on the spot. Here's Mikey, and here's Herobrine. Let my friend go.
Silly JJ, you can't beat me.
How do you like my new sword, Herobrine? Mikey, are you okay?
Wow, JJ, you defeated Herobrine and came to save me.
Come on, Mikey, it's time for us to go back.
Thank you, JJ, for saving me. By the way, I really liked your new sword.
Careful, Mikey, don't fall. Oh no, he fell.
What? Where does the water come from? It doesn't matter. I'm not hurt.
Mikey didn't listen to me again. I hope he's okay. I'm not going to fall. I'm going down the ladder. Finally, the earth. Mikey!
You're down, JJ. I've been waiting for you for a long time.
You fell from a great height. Are you okay? Oh, Alex, you again?
Guys, I've heard about Herobrine and brought help. He will help us get rid of this H-tall blacksmith.
TNT? It's a good idea to blow up this building. This guy apparently has a lot of TNT.
A few moments later.
Wow, the whole building is built up by TNT. The explosion will be just huge.
That's it, you can blow it up.
Mikey, push the lever.
With pleasure, JJ.
Let's see the explosion. It was huge.
That was awesome. I hope this blacksmith didn't belong to anyone, and he won't be mad at us.
And it seems the whole tall blacksmith exploded. There's nothing left.